guys, welcome back. I just did a live stream, and I just want to. I'm gonna do a video to show you my closet, whatever it's called. Okay, so that was just my friend. First I have the carbine, then the cuddle 2 liter, the Dark Voyager, the Omega, the Raven, the Reaper, the Visitor, the Tricera, the Valor. Those are my 9 legendary seeds. Okay. Then I have the Battle Hawk, the Blue Striker, Elite Agent, Mission Specialist, Tomato Head, Wingman, Moonwalker, Roger Agent, Rust Lord, Calder, the Squad Leader, the Tekkai, the Graffiti Girl, there's Zoe. Those are all my epic skins. Then we go on to the rare skins. A Real Threat, the Right Bomber, the Blue Squire, the Blue Team Leader, the Rare Cricket Breaker, the Mountains Expert. Okay, those are my skins. The best matchup I have, I think, is this. The Omega, the Cuddle Bow, the Axe, Rhino, High Old Tent, and the Retro Sci-Fi, and the Break Gunner. Now we go on to the back ones. The Cuddle Bow, which I talked about, which goes good with my Omega. So there's a Dark Matter, the Hatchling, I like. The Iron Lung Cage looks good with the Omega too. I don't really like it like that with the All-World Ring, the Astro, the Blue Shift, the Boogie Bag, the Goodie Bag, the Rust Bucket, the Special Delivery, the Strong Box, the Squire Shield, and the Standard Issue. Okay. Now we go on to my pickaxes. Chomp Jr., Eva, Onsala, Trusting 0.2, Axe, Run, the Gale Force, the Lollipopper, the Preston, the Plus Axe, the Sawtooth, the Elite Cleat, and the Pickaxe. Okay, those are all my pickaxes. After those are my these are my gliders. High Altens, Rainbow Rider, and Tempere, I don't know what that says. Wings of Valor, Blue Streak, Gobbly, Gumdrop, Sugar Crash. They should name this gum. Something like candy. Carbon, the glider, paper parasol, the umbrella, and the wet paint. Now we go on to my bright gunner, bright unicorn, Levington, llama spotted, quiet on the set, raven. I'll show this Rex, the llama threat, I won't show you the battle royale, carbine, elite agent. Harvesting tools, techno shotgun, suppressed pistol, supply drop, squad leader, showdown, rib, button that shows a symbol of season 5, I think. Raptor minigun. That's a wrap. The visitor and Zoe. Okay. Now we go to our dances group. Electric shuffle. I'm just gonna show my dances. Electric shuffle. New cam. Remated. The robot. Best mate. Stab. Flapper. Flip a sexy height. Make it rain. On justice. Take an L. Take the L. Popcorn. Brush your shoulders. Gun show. Dance moves, which is default dance kind of. Wave. Slow clap. Salute. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. And respect. Okay, let's get another game point. Elimination I need. Hey, that's easy. I finished week 1 through week 7. I need week 8 done, but I need one more to do. So that's gonna be easy, and I'm gonna show you some videos where you get to see where you could get to find your tier up, so what people like you guys could get the Omega, which is a really cool skin, and I like it. Let's go Fatal Fields, actually. I don't want to do my challenges, but just doing a regular gameplay. Long Matchup is all black and red. I like it, except the bow. But the bow, I don't mind the bow. The bow fits in it. Sorry, fits in it. Somebody's coming to our thing, and he's landing first. Please, he's gonna get the chance of killing me first. Is he gonna go rush? Smart plays here. Trying to get the victory. It was hard for me to do, but like I said in another video I just had, I keep doing this. I might post this tomorrow, not today, because it takes long. I have to upload and I have to get on the computer and upload it on my window. I feel like Windows is way better, just saying. Okay, smoke grenades. Really, there's a shield here. Here. So smooth. We still have time, but... Wait, somebody's shooting. Who's shooting? Somebody's shooting. Okay. Just shooting. He was using a scope assault rifle. I don't know if it came from Lucky Landings. Okay. Was it that? Got the kill. I'm drinking this just... So, I'm not gonna keep that medkit. Oh yeah. How much medkits? It depends how much medkits he has. One. I'm keeping that. Okay. He had a bolt. Yeah, he had a bolt. Bolt action. Alright, I need that. I have a bolt action right now in my hand. He had a lot of mats. I would have sniped him right in the head. He was one shot anyway, so. Why would I do that? Just wasting a bullet on a sniper. Just one bullet and the other one. Well, 30 HP. Something like that. Okay. Imagine if there's somebody up there standing still for me to snipe them. No launch pads? No, he only had bouncers. I'm gonna use some couple bouncers here. Because I do need eliminations and salty. One shot. I feel bad for him, really. Guys, and if I miss some blue gun, because I feel like there's like a lot. I thought somebody just was over there. I feel like there's a blue gun. Just comment down below if there was. Because I feel like there was. Blue, I'm double pumping. There's a blue something. There's a blue. Yep, I'm double pumping. Nobody went into this place probably. Why wouldn't they got that? Maybe they had it, their swords was full. But why wouldn't they? No. I haven't tried that. I mean, I go like that. It's way better if you press the joystick and then go like that. It's way much faster and way better. Maybe some tips how to win games. I don't win solo games, tell you what. I do dumb plays, first of all. And another, wait. will try that. Actually. No, I'm not that good at it. I don't know what settings. Oh my god. Oh, he's a whiplash. It's not gonna be that hard.